cheating in a Poppy Playtime build challenge against my friends. But if I do this command, a giant catnap appears. But I need to delete it before my friends find out. Oh, guys, are you ready for this build challenge?
My Poppy Playtime build is gonna be scarier than yours.
Let's do it. I wanna build with you, Wudo.
Who cares, Axie? I didn't need you anyways. You guys will never win.
We'll see about that, Mongo. But uh-oh, I didn't know Axie would build with me. How do I tell her that I'm cheating?
Come on, Wudo. We need to pick out what blocks we're building with.
Actually, Axie, we're not gonna build at all. I'm cheating.
Cheating? No, you're not, Wudo. Let's just finish our build.
Hold on, Axie. I just need to take my drawing tools, and whatever I paint will just come to life. I'm gonna draw DOGDAY first to prove that it's gonna work.
Sure, Wudo. You can paint DOGDAY, but I'm gonna need to see it to believe it.
Trust me, DOGDAY is super duper easy to draw, and because these painting tools are so magical, I'm sure he'll be able to spawn in no time.
Hey guys, why do I hear you building?
What are you talking about, Mongo? We're building, right, Axie?
Yeah, well, at least I'm building, Mongo.
Wait, what? What does that even mean?
Hey, Axie, why are you trying to sell me out?
Don't worry about it. I still think you're lying, though. So I'm gonna finish my little build of the factory.
Oh, gosh. I really have to prove to Axie that I'm not lying. Let me just go ahead and draw DOGDAY's eyes and his nose. There we go. I think this is looking good. I need to make sure that this is as close as possible to the real DOGDAY, or else she'll never believe me again.
Oh, Wudo, are you drawing a banana with eyes?
This isn't a banana, silly. It's DOGDAY. As you can see, his face is split into two colors, orange and red. So that's what I'm drawing right now. And then the important thing as well is his gigantic mouth, which he uses to eat all the other toys.
Wait, really? DOGDAY's gonna eat me?
I'm just kidding, Axie. DOGDAY isn't actually that evil. At least that's what everyone thinks. But I heard that DOGDAY secretly is and is on Catnap's side, and nobody knows it.
Wait, really? I didn't know that, Wudo.
I know. It's a secret, so don't tell Mongo.
Oh, guys, guess what? I'm almost done with my amazing DOGDAY.
You are? Oh, gosh, this is bad, Axie. Quick, I gotta finish coloring in the floppy doggy ears that DOGDAY has. They're both the color red.
Wudo, Mongo better not come over here to see that you've only drawn a picture.
Oh, yeah, you're right. If Mongo comes over here, he's gonna be completely sussed out. But don't worry, Axie. I'm almost done. I'm just gonna have to draw his tongue over here, and then I can't forget about his sunny little body. Let me just draw this yellow piece down here as well, and then I can draw his sun necklace. Do you know why he has a necklace of the sun, Axie?
Because he likes to lounge in the sun?
No, because he's DOGDAY, and once the sunlight hits his enemies, they all burn up and die.
Wait, really?
Yes, exactly, Axie. Why do you think he's called DOGDAY?
I don't know. I didn't think it was that, though.
It is, Axie.
Wait, he's called DOGDAY because he's a dog in the day.
Oh, wait, actually, Mongo, you might be right.
Yeah, there's no lore behind it, Wudo.
Okay, well, Axie, guess what? I think my distraction technique against Mongo worked. I have my full DOGDAY. Are you ready for me to spawn him in?
Okay, Wudo. Let's see if you really were telling the truth.
I am. I promise, Axie. All I need to do is just finish my drawing. And oh my goodness, Axie. Look up right now at what just spawned in. Is that who I think it is?
What in the world? He's huge. He's way bigger than my DOGDAY statue.
Oh my gosh, Axie. your Dog Day statue doesn't even compare to how amazing my real Dog Day looks. No way. I told you it would spawn in. Do you believe me now?
Yeah, Wudo. Look at these claws. I bet these could kill anyone in one swipe.
Exactly. I bet he could turn Mongo into a delicious steak with those. And look at his ginormous eyes. They look so scary. Like they're staring into my soul.
I don't want to look at them anymore.
Well, Axie, if you try to run away, he's going to use his big floppy ears to grab you back and throw you into his mouth.
Really? But I don't want Dog Day to eat me. There must be something else we can feed him to make him happy.
Well, we should try to feed him Mongo, Axie. I think that would be perfect, right? Hey, Mongo, I think our Dog Day's a little hungry. Can you please come inside his mouth?
What in the world, Wudo? Why would I feed myself to Dog Day? That's so scary.
Because he's hungry and you need to be the sacrifice.
Well, I bet Dog Day likes axolotls and turtles better.
No, he doesn't, Mongo. Wudo, I don't think Mongo's gonna sacrifice himself.
Don't worry, Axie. Just to make Dog Day happy, I'm gonna go ahead and just build a little statue of Mongo. And then you know what else he can eat on top of that for dessert?
Turtles?
No, silly. Why would he eat turtles? I think what Dog Day loves to feed on are plushies. So how about we just spawn in a bunch of axolotl plushies that he can eat so that he doesn't try to eat us.
Wait, what? No, I'm gonna add turtle plushies.
No, axolotl plushies. The turtles are too cute to be eaten, okay?
No, they're not, Wudo. I'm gonna add a table of turtles because I know Dog Day will only eat the turtles and leave the axolotls.
Wait, what? Oh, gosh. Okay, fine, Axie. You can go ahead and put those down, too. But I'm just hoping that he eats Mongo first so that we don't even have to worry about any of that. Hey, Mongo, what do you taste like?
What in the world, Wudo? That's such a weird question, but this, I probably taste like ketchup.
Oh, really? I bet Dog Day is gonna love that. There we go. I just finished building you inside of his gigantic mouth, so he'll munch on you later, Mongo.
What in the world, Wudo? Stop doing that.
Sorry, buddy. I just wanted to give you a little notice in advance that our Dog Day statue is going to destroy yours.
Oh my gosh, Wudo. You know what? I've had enough of you. I'm gonna continue building the scariest Dog Day and CATNAP, and you're gonna poop your pants.
Do you hear this guy, Axie? He's just yip-yap-yapping away while I went over here and built a little cash register so that we can even sell some of the plushies that Dog Day doesn't eat. I wonder which kids will want to buy these.
Wudo, how do you get this cash register open? I want to take the money and buy cake.
What? You cannot take the money and buy cake, Axie. But what you could do is you could ask everyone to subscribe, and then I'll give you a little money to buy cake and spare you from Dog Day.
Okay, everyone, if you're watching this video, please subscribe so I can eat cake.
Exactly. If you haven't subscribed, then subscribe right now, and then I won't have Dog Day eat you. Yay! But Axie, look, now that we have all of these toys, we have a big problem. What if Dog Day wants some of his smiling critter friends? I think we need to build a little factory over here, too.
A factory? Are we gonna make more scary monsters?
Well, of course, Axie. Dog Day is a scary monster, so we need to spawn in some scary monster friends of his so that he doesn't turn us into a scary monster.
Okay, Wudo. Whatever makes Dog Day happy.
I'm just gonna go ahead and put down these golden hoppers that will connect directly to Dog Day's brain. You know why?
Why?
Because that is what actually turns the toys into the evil Poppy Playtime toys. You can take something as harmless as an axolotl plushie and turn it into catnap.
Wudo, what if you put me through that thing?
Oh, then you would turn into a scary creature too, Axie. But you wouldn't probably be that scary. You would probably be the fat cake monster.
Wait, what? I'm so scary, Wudo.
No, you're not. Do you want to try converting yourself into a Poppy Playtime character then?
Maybe I will. How do I do it?
All right, Axie. Well, go ahead and stand on this conveyor belt right here. And what I need to do to make this work is I need to grab some beacons and put them underneath this right here. And let's see. I'm sure there's other magical blocks as well that I need. Something like an end rod as well, which will keep things very, very magical while Axie gets converted into Poppy Playtime. What character do you want to turn into, Axie?
I want to turn into the axolotl character.
The axolotl character doesn't even exist, Goofy.
Well, it will exist when I'm through the machine.
Oh, gosh. Okay, Axie. Well, I think I almost have everything set up. And once you go in here, there's no going back, okay? Are you sure you want to make this decision?
Yes, Wudo. I want to be big and scary. I'm gonna go now.
Oh, gosh, Axie. I don't even want to look. Just go inside of it, okay?
I want to eat cake right now.
Oh, my gosh, Axie. You didn't turn into a smiling critter. You turned into the fat axolotl cake monster I knew you'd turn into.
Nom, 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 nom. Cake, cake, cake.
This is bad. This is bad. I need to get some trusty iron bars right now and some iron blocks so I can lock Axie away. She's gonna try to eat me next.
Turtle cake? Yum, 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 yum.
No! Guys, what's going on over there? Sounds like you're having a party.
Mongo, we had a little bit of a malfunction over here when we were trying to turn Axie into a Poppy Playtime character, and now she's a fat Axie monster.
Wait, what? That doesn't sound too good.
Yeah, I might need some reinforcements here in a second if she doesn't calm down.
I'm hungry!
Oh, no, she's hungry. Quick, I hope she doesn't like to eat iron bars. I just need to make sure to squeeze her in here, and if she gets locked away, she'll never be able to get me.
Okay,
I think I finally got her locked away. I just need to go ahead and put these iron blocks on top to make sure she can't jump out.
Give me cake right now, Turtle.
Axie, can we please negotiate something else? How about instead I spawn you a couple friends? You know, like Catnap or maybe Huggy Wuggy.
Friends are stupid. I want cake.
Okay, fine. Well, maybe if I grab a Catnap spawn egg, you'll change your mind. Let me just go up here and drop Catnap into your cage and let's see what happens.
Cat food?
Oh no, I can't have Axie eat Catnap. So what I'm gonna do is I'm just gonna go ahead and pick her up, and I'm going to be wearing an invisibility potion because I wanna go drop her over on Mongo's side and see what Mongo can do with this giant fat axolotl. Come on, Axie. I'm invisible, so you can't eat me.
Huh? Why am I floating?
She's scared. Okay, this is perfect. Let me just take her big, heavy body right over here. And now we can really spook Mongo.
Oh my gosh, Catnap Dog Day. You guys look amazing.
This is perfect. Now what I can do to make it even scarier is set the time to night and make the weather into thunder. Ho-ho-ho. Now Mongo should be spooked out.
Wait a second, Catnap Dog Day. Did you make it nighttime?
No, red guy. It's Axie Nap. Nom, 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 food.
Wait, what? Catnap, is that you? Did you come into life and now you're trying to eat me?
It's not Catnap. I'm gonna eat you, Mongo.
Oh, gosh. I'm sorry, Catnap. Leave me alone. Go get Wudo or something.
Look at Axie chasing down a Mongo. This is the funniest thing I've ever seen.
I have to run.
I'm gonna eat you.
Oh, Mongo, you're not gonna run away for long. I actually have catnap spawn eggs, as well as other Poppy Playtime characters like Huggy Wuggy and Boxy Boo and Mommy Longlegs. And we're gonna spawn these around Mongo's build to really make it feel like he's haunted.
Oh my gosh, what in the world are those things?
Oh, Mongo, the entirety of Poppy Playtime is on your build. Are you gonna get spooked and log off forever?
This is bad. This is bad. There's so many of them here. I need to go hide underneath the ground.
No, Mongo's hiding in a hole. There's no way. Is he actually that scared?
Oh, gosh. I need to wait for the weather to get better before I can start building again.
Where did the red guy go?
Oh, no. Axie's out prowling. She's gonna find a Mongo soon.
Oh, what's happening? Why am I getting struck by lightning?
Oh, no. The thunderstorm's getting bad. Axie, what's happening to you?
What in the world? And wait, why am I surrounded by a bunch of catnaps and Huggy Wuggies?
Oh, no. I didn't tell Axie what happened. Let me just grab some milk real quick and explain. Axie, slow down. Come over here.
A monster.
No, Axie, it's not a monster. It's just me, Wudo. I need to tell you what happened. I think I accidentally turned you into a Poppy Playtime character. But, yeah, now you're back to normal. So come over here and get safe.
Wait, what? Was I super cool?
Well, you were super scary.
Oh, yeah, Wudo. That reminds me. I do remember DOGDAY telling me something. He said that if we don't make him a friend soon, he's gonna eat us all.
Oh, my gosh. Are you kidding me? That's actually the truth, too, because you were turned evil. This is bad. This is bad, Axie. What I need to do is grab myself a palette and a canvas so that we can remove DOGDAY and instead draw Crafty Corn, one of his best friends.
Crafty Corn? But Crafty Corn is really creepy.
Well, of course she's creepy, Axie. Why else do you think they call her Crafty Corn?
Maybe she looks like a candy corn.
No, silly. She's an evil unicorn. That's why she looks like that. So what I'm going to do is I'm going to draw her massive evil smile in her creepy eyes. Just this alone is making me want to poop my pants.
I don't like that, Wudo. Can we just erase it and make a nice statue out of wool?
No, Axie, because you told me that if we don't draw her, then DOGDAY is gonna eat us. So you guys have to watch and stay to see what happens to DOGDAY.
Oh, no. Okay, well, I'm just gonna make my own little statue and not be scared.
Hey, guys, did any weird things happen on your side? There's a bunch of different mobs on my side, and I'm scared.
Oh, is that so, Mongo? Do they happen to be Poppy Playtime ones?
Yeah, it's really, really bad.
Well, that might have been me, but it also might have not, Mongo.
Wait, what, Wudo? Are you saying you're the one that did that?
No, of course not. Why would I do anything like that, Mongo? It's not like I'm competing against you in a build challenge and I would have to try and sacrifice anything I can to stop you.
It's also not like we would ever cheat, ever.
Yeah.
Oh, you're right. You guys are my best friends. You wouldn't do anything like that to me.
Axie, is this guy dumb?
I don't know, Wudo. I almost feel bad.
Oh, it's okay. We'll still be able to destroy him. Let me just go ahead and put down Crafty Corn's nice blue feet just like this over here. And then she'll use her hooves to crush Mongo and anyone else that wants to mess with her.
Oh, Wudo, that drawing is really scaring me.
I know, right? I'm kind of getting spooked out, too. I hope she doesn't actually come in real life and try to eat me.
Do you think she could?
Well, there's always a chance, Axie, but I'm hoping that never happens. Let me just go ahead and connect your feet together like this, and I think she's ready to spawn in. Let's spawn her in 3, 2, 1.
No.
And Axie, I think she spawned in. And wait a second. What is this? Is this supposed to be crafty corn?
She's so beautiful.
No, Axie. Look behind that crafty corn. It's the real crafty corn. And oh my gosh, she looks so creepy.
Why does she look like she wants to eat me?
Axie, look. She has her giant unicorn horn and her big blue hair. And look, her eyes might even be scarier than Dogday's. And she's bigger because Dogday has no legs, but Crafty Corn does.
No. Look how twisted her legs are. They're super skinny and scary.
Because they're hooves, Axie. These aren't even normal legs. So I bet she could run at ultra fast speed and eat you before you could even scream. Yes, Axie. So come on, we need to satisfy Crafty Corn just like how we did to Dogday. Let me go ahead and grab some lava over here and let's go down to her chin area because what I want to do is build a little bit of a lava parkour that we can have Manga defeat. And if he fails, he'll end up right in her mouth.
Guys, why does this sound really bad on your side? You guys seem really scared.
Wait, what? Bad? What do you mean bad, Mongo? Everything is going just like how we planned.
Okay, if you say so, my builds are kind of really scaring me so bad to the point I had to build a bathroom just in case I poop my pants.
You had to build a bathroom in case you poop your pants? Are you like 2 years old, Mongo?
No, Wudo. I'm more than 2 years old, okay?
Okay, well then how old are you, huh?
I'm like 55 years old, Wudo, with the amount of building experience I have.
55 years old? What the heck? Okay, Axie, you know what? We better scare this 55-year-old old guy with the scariest lava parkour imaginable. Look at these jumps. I'm gonna make them super-duper challenging so that Mongo is nice and tenderized before Crafty Corn eats him.
Hey, Wudo, what if we put an impossible jump at the end?
Oh, yeah, so that he falls right inside of Crafty Corn's mouth? I think that's an excellent idea, Axie. Let me just go ahead and make a hole inside her mouth, and then what I can do is I can select this area and then go all the way straight down like this, where her stomach is. And now what I can do is I can select both of those blocks and cut them out to make it seem like he's going down her throat and into the infinite darkness that is beneath it.
I'm gonna put some lava down here. Or is there something even scarier?
Even scarier? What could be even scarier than lava, Axie?
Maybe some turtles.
Turtles? Those aren't scary, silly. Go ahead and just put down the lava. That'll spook Mongo enough, okay?
Wudo, what if I put skeletons?
Skeletons? Oh, yeah. So it looks like the remnants that were there before Crafty Corn ate Mongo. That is a great idea. Now it looks like there's a bunch of humans being digested. Ew. That's so scary. I gotta get out of her mouth, Axie. I don't want to be in there.
Me neither. Get me out.
All right. Let me just go ahead and make the last parkour jump right over here, and then I can make it impossible. I'm gonna make it a 6-block jump so that if Mongo tries to, he'll hit his head and go straight into the lava. Am I being too evil, Axie?
No, Wudo. This is just what needs to be done.
Perfect. And now that that's all done, I think another way that we could scare Mongo is by grabbing some iron fences. And what we can do is build little jail cells outside, not only for Mongo, but for the other smiling critters that will be watching him as he does this parkour.
Wait, we're gonna spawn in smiling critters?
Exactly, Axie. Let me just go ahead and put these fences right over here. And then what we can do is we can spawn in a couple of Manga's favorite ones. You know, like Huggy Wuggy and Catnap. Ooh, I bet he's gonna be terrified.
I'm gonna be terrified, Wudo. Forget Mongo.
Well, Axie, did you forget that you literally turned into one?
Oh, yeah. Do you think I can speak to them now?
Well, maybe, Axie. How about you try talking to Pugapillar first?
Hello?
Axie, I don't think they can hear you.
But I can hear them, Wudo. They're saying they're hungry and they want to eat Mongo's brains.
Really? Well, then in that case, maybe we need to have Catnap come here too to help them.
Guys, why do I feel like someone's always saying my name? Are you guys talking about me?
No, we're totally not talking about you, Mongo. We were actually talking about someone else that's even more important than you. And do you want to know what her name is?
Wait, there's someone more important than me? What's their name?
Well, her name is Catnap, Mongo. And Axie, I need to draw Catnap quickly because we're running out of time.
Catnap, oh my gosh.
Okay, Wudo, are those her ears or are those weird spikes?
Those are ears, silly. Come on, Axie. There's no time for goofing around. I need to make sure that I speed draw Catnap to make sure that she's the last one to make sure that Mongo gets eaten forever.
Okay, Wudo. And I'm gonna build her even better.
Okay, Axie. Let me just go ahead and put Catnap's nose like this. And then I can fill in all the other space with purple blocks like this. But then I can't forget about her giant mouth. Either, Axie. Remember, all these Poppy Playtime characters have big mouths so that they can fit as many innocent toys and human beings in their mouths as possible.
That's why their mouths are so big.
Exactly, Axie. All right, let me just finish coloring in this part just like this. And uh-oh, my Catnap looks a little goofy, but hopefully Minecraft understands what I'm trying to do.
Wudo, mine is beautiful, so don't worry.
Okay, perfect, Axie. Let me just draw Catnap's moon over here as well, just like this. And then I can draw her arms to the side. She has really big paws to make sure that she can grab anyone before they can get the chance to run away.
Is she gonna grab me?
Well, maybe, Axie. Just make sure that you're not doing anything that would make Catnap angry. Now what I can do is I can draw Catnap's tail. And uh-oh, why does Catnap look a little bit like a rat?
Don't worry about it, Wudo. The game will know exactly what you're drawing.
All right then, Axie. I guess I'm just gonna have to spawn her in 3, 2, 1. And Axie, I think Minecraft actually did it. Look right behind Dogday and Crafty Corn. I think I see Catnap trying to go over to Mongo's side.
This is the creepiest one so far. She's reaching over to grab Mongo and eat him.
I think her mouth is the biggest of any Poppy Playtime character. And with those sharp claws, she totally wants to take Mongo as her dessert.
Oh no, Wudo. I can't do this anymore. I'm running away.
No, Axie. You can't run away. Catnap's claws being like this is telling us something important.
Wait, what is it telling us?
I think it's telling us that we need to go see Mongo's build. Come on, Axie. Let's just go over there and pretend like we weren't cheating and have no idea what happened, okay?
Okay. Hi, Mongo. We weren't cheating.
Wait, guys. You're finally here to see my amazing build?
Yes, Mongo. Let's see it already.
Okay. Get ready. This is Dogday over here.
What in the world? Why is Dogday's tongue sticking out like that? Why he looks so goofy?
What do you mean, Wudo? He doesn't look goofy. He looks scary.
That does not look scary. Why is he making the same face that Axie does when she's trying to be silly?
Wait, what? She doesn't look silly. She looks kind of cute.
Hey, Hey, I'm not cute, Mongo.
Look, all I need to do is put this here, and now he looks even goofier.
Oh my gosh, are you serious, Wudo? Why are you making Dog Day silly? You know he can spawn in, right? Just to tell you a little secret, no one's looking. The mobs from Poppy Playtime spawned in on my side, and it was raining.
Oh, really? I wonder who did that, Axie.
It definitely wasn't us. We also definitely didn't cheat.
And what's this over here, Mongo? It looks so disgusting.
Oh, this was just a bathroom I built. I had to poop because these builds are so scary.
What? That thing is scaring you, Mongo? This fake catnap?
Yeah.
Dude, are you kidding me? All right, Axie, you know what? It's time to carry a porta potty because Mongo might actually poop his pants when I pick him up and take him to our side.
Get ready to be impressed by my statues, Mongo.
Wudo, where are you taking me?
Look, here we have Crafty Corn, Catnap, and DOGDAY. What do you think, Mongo?
Oh, they're actually not that scary, Wudo. They look so cute.
Oh, yeah, Mongo. Well, how about I fly up a little bit higher? Now it's DOGDAY, Catnap, and Crafty Corn, but life size.
What in the world is that, Wudo? Stop scaring me.
You're going into DOGDAY's mouth. And look, I even built your head inside of it so he eats you.
Oh, gosh, no. I don't want to be here anymore.
Well, Mongo, you're currently dancing around the facility where we turned Axie into a Poppy Playtime character. Would you like to turn into one as well? You just have to go into my machine.
Wait, what? Are you sure, Wudo? That sounds super scary.
Well, it's up to you, but I don't think you should because you're too fat for it, Mongo. So instead, how about we feed you to one of the other characters? Would you like to be eaten by Crafty Corn or Catnap?
Catnap and Crafty Corn? They're both equally as scary, Wudo.
Well, I think the choice has been made for you to be eaten by Crafty Corn. And if you don't want to be eaten, Mongo, then you need to do this parkour. Axie, he's going to do the parkour and die anyways.
I can't wait.
Okay, fine, Wudo. I'll do it. Ready? I just need to do a backflip onto here. Then I just need to do another backflip onto here. There you go. Let me just climb up and do a 360 over here. And whoa, let's go. I reached the end.
No, you didn't, Mongo. You're about to be digested by Crafty Corn now. Prepare to die.
There's no escape.
Wait, what? Are you serious? Oh my gosh, what is going on?
Mongo, do you need some salt and pepper to make you taste better?
Sure, Wudo.
Hey, I was just kidding. You can fly out, Mongo.
Oh, that was really scary.
Don't worry. We have other Poppy Playtime characters that we can feed Crafty Corn instead so that she doesn't have to eat you. Goodbye, Huggy Wuggy.
Wait, what? Huggy Wuggy is gonna get mad.
No, it's okay. He's just going to be digested. Bye-bye.
Bye.
Wait a second, Wudo. What about Catnap? Will he eat me?
Well, we'll just have to go and see if he'll spare you. Let's fly all the way over and see. It looks like Catnap was interested in you because she was actually reaching her arm out over the wall to your side. So what do you have to say to Catnap, Mongo?
Oh my gosh, Catnap, please spare me.
Axie, should he be spared?
I don't know. I think he needs to beg for his life a little more than that.
Come on, Mongo. Beg to be spared by Catnap.
Oh, please, Catnap. I promise I won't ever fart and poop in Wudo's bedroom anymore.
Huh? You've been doing that?
Yeah.
Well, then in that case, Axie, we're gonna give Mongo punishment. Take all these catnaps in your face.
Wait, what, Wudo? Stop, not these again. I had to deal with these on my side. I can't do this anymore. I'm leaving.
It's over, Mongo. We win.
We win.
Thank you guys so much for watching this video. If you enjoyed, then watch another video on screen. And don't forget to subscribe.
Bye. Bye.